January 3, Friday, Memorial of the Most Holy Name of Jesus. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John. John the Baptist saw Jesus coming toward him and said, "Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. He is the one of whom I said, 'A man is coming after me who ranks ahead of me, because he existed before me. I did not know him, but the reason why I came baptizing with water was that he might be made known to Israel.'" John testified further, saying, "I saw the Spirit come down like a dove from the sky and remain upon him. I did not know him, but the one who sent me to baptize with water told me, 'On whomever you see the Spirit come down and remain, he is the one who will baptize with the Holy Spirit.' Now I have seen and testified that he is the Son of God." The Gospel of the Lord. Behold the Lamb of God. To the people coming for baptism, John the Baptist testifies, when he sees Jesus approaching, that Jesus is the Lamb of God, the one who takes away the sins of the world. Jesus is the Messiah John has been talking about. John further introduces Jesus as greater than he because the Spirit remains in Jesus, who is the Son of God. These are heavyweight descriptions of Jesus. These titles describe his holy name. People flock to John for baptism with water, but Jesus will baptize with the Holy Spirit. At our baptism, Jesus comes to us, giving us the Holy Spirit. With this Spirit, we are raised from being ordinary people to becoming God's children. Jesus, having taken our sins away, in the Eucharist, before we receive Holy Communion, the priest says exactly the same words, "Behold the Lamb of God." We become great because the one who comes to us in these sacraments is Jesus, who comes from heaven. Do you realize how great you become when you are baptized and receive the Eucharist? You also behold the Lamb of God.